Let the world know that our faith is one of peace, brotherhood and good neighborliness. That is the message coming from Muslim leaders currently speaking at the third International Islamic Conference underway at Nairobi's KICC. The three-day conference, which began this morning, aims at promoting better understanding among Muslims and people of other faith on what Islam is all about.
Please, let's come together. Let's have one strong synergy that can speak without any fear of contradiction for the Muslim Ummah in our country. Those of us who are in leadership, our obligation is one and simple. We are not in parliament, we are not in leadership just to go there and earn salary on behalf of our families. We are there as we be part of building the nation called Kenya. We are there to make sure that we also take care on the social, political, and economic interests of the Muslim woman. And I finally conclude, I want to make it categorically very, very clear that as a leader of majority, who the Constitution has mandated him to sign all bills, whether government, and to take part in private members' bill, that during my tenure, I will make sure that no legislation that is detrimental to the Muslim Ummah will be signed into law. That I have done for the last 3 years, and inshallah, I will do it as long as I sit in that.